Let's hear you make some noise. Come on.
Woo!
Okay, well, this is the best crowd we've had all day right here. Am I right?
Yes.
Do you all like bluegrass music?
Yes.
Do you like country music?
Yes.
Would you be all right if we kind of put the two together a little bit? All right, well, we're going to do that for you. My name is Corey Zink. That's Jason Bales down there on the banjo, and this is my son, Mason, right here. We're going to play you some music here for the next half hour or so, and hopefully bring a little joy to your life. And we want to thank you for taking the time to come down to the back porch and hang out with us. We'll get started with an instrumental tune here. Traditional one for the bluegrass world. We'll have Jason sing for you. We do have CDs of Jason just talking for sale if you want to hear him. Just talking. I love his accent.
Corey says I have an accent. I'm from Gatlinburg, Tennessee. I'm a local boy.
And I'm from the bluegrass state of Massachusetts. He says I have an accent.
I like it.
I don't know what's going to happen to this guy standing between the two of us, but we'll have to see.
Here's
one called Fox on the Run. Like a fox on the run. Now, you know, if you're the banjo champion in South Carolina, you get special treatment. You can go to all the gas stations in South Carolina and get free coffee for life.
That's right.
Which is a special perk, right?
Yeah, for me.
You also get your picture on a billboard, holding a banjo, wearing a Speedo.
Is anybody from South Carolina? Yeah. Cal Penns.
Stay away from that billboard. He also can pump his own gas in New Jersey, the only guy I know.
Yes, I can.
We'll have him pick you another one and show off his skills. This is one called Washington County.
Sorry about my banjo. It was real cold this morning. Now it's getting warm.
Rising in my soul, higher than a dream.
I was telling the crowd that was with us before, the only phone calls I get these days are companies telling me I need a new warranty for my car that I sold 7 years ago. Anybody with me on that? All right, well, we're going to get Mason to do one for you here. This is a traditional bluegrass song. It's called The Old Home Place.
Where the cool fall nights make
Zink right there, everybody. He's only 15 years old. Send him a Snapchat or whatever they're doing. I don't know.